So that new part, Ella, was... Oh, that was me. Okay. Yeah. So, we're basically, immediately after the, previous part. Yeah. And everything in the universe is trying to kill me.
You have a
literally everything. Boy.
You must die! There's usually a bunch of enemies in that room, but I think they all came out to try and kill us, so that's a big benefit. The reason I told Mr. Candy to hang by is that otherwise he gets in the way in this area. Check this box, check the box. All good stuff. Mr. Candy, come along. We'll save the game and then go left here. As much to loot some bodies. The other side of that block. better bombs. I had a one. Should have run away as soon as I. Oh, careful, I'm still falling. No. No, I want you to go. Over there, thank you. gosh. Signs on the... Sorry, I'll be right back. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to, sorry about that cut there. Big loud dog. People yelling at the dog for barking at the other dogs. I actually remember that this anti-material rifle was here. It requires the same 100-gun skill as my carbine. Salvador. More red march meat, which I don't really want. The funny thing about red march meat, there's not even anything you can really do with it. Capacitors, coffee pot now. This area is pretty thoroughly radiated. Goliath invention. Now, the Merc Cruiser outfit. The problem I have with this is not the DT, which is perfectly fine. I mean, you could add armor plates into it, but it's the DR. I don't like damage resistance necessarily as a mechanic in Fallout New Vegas. But melee weapons plus 5, guns plus 10, and agility plus 1. This is actually actually excellent armor. I can't carry it for that, as far as that's concerned, but... stuff is fixed and I don't want to break the video again this soon, but I can't see another fission battery anywhere in here. So you can grab that and watch it fall to the ground. More case. Some 50 cal cases. Okay, well, you know what? I'm now incredibly over encumbered. And I'm taking stupid amounts of rads. Well, here, I will show you what happens when I pick up the rest of this ammo and stuff. Explore that area and see if there's actually a fission battery in it. And I'm still taking stupid amounts of rads, like two or three rads a second. He was actually brewing radiated moonshine in here. I just went through the load door with my flashlight on. Oh, flashlight's still working. And yep, we're still taking rads. Hang on, I need to take some. version of power armor wouldn't help with my current over encumbrance. Yes, Wonder Glue. Not really broken. Broken, but not really broken. Terminal. I thought there was some crafting stuff in here. A box. No. Filing cabinet. No. This one's empty. I didn't notice until after I pressed the button. Bottle caps. More radiation. Yay. A locker. A locked locker. No, I didn't want the workbench. Examine what we'll make in a minute. Well, there's part of why I'm over-encumbered now that I think about it, because I'm still carrying all the item construction tools. Right. Yeah, so... anything you can make that would help? I didn't necessarily think so. Thruster. And I will see you guys in the next one.